So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Just be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Resist all you want. What a pitiful sight.
Descend it is.
High maintenance!
die.
Allow him to gain any more power. It's your turn.
Die.
the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
High maintenance! Nidhogg, I never liked this guy.
You catched I know you!
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clifod anyway. Just a Clifod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish. So is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Afraid
then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.